A couple months ago, Chase, I did a rap I wrote called What's News. I have another one I wrote quite a while ago also called Carpe Diem Sees the Day. And the chorus is sung to the tune of Hey Jude. It has three short verses, so let me see if I can do it. Okay.
All right.
The best of us is out here on the edge of a precipice. Worst rage on in self-anointed righteousness. Least trustworthy lead a misinformed populace, missing all the facts into a final cul-de-sac. So what do you think of that? Does it bring it all back? A madman society gone off the tracks, cracks in the fabric of history's tapestry. Bank bosses caught in the act, refractory, claim they're too large to fail. Losers will be you and me. Share blackmail, but they're all bailed out. Bald-faced chicanery should be in jail cells now. A cynical government has sold us all out. The time has come today. Don't hesitate. Take back our power. It's ours, so claim it for our own. Stand up and fight. It's now or never. This will be coming back. This will be coming back again, the chorus, the next time you can join us. So verse number two. Down in the southwest along the border, singling out immigrants of color, quote, illegal kids separated from their mothers, sent back to Mexico and the homeless in the gutters. American democracy? Nah, a plutocracy. Seriously, don't you think it's a curiosity? Frightening ferocity with which a rich minority persecutes a people who are part of a world majority. The wretched of the earth condemned by accident of birth to live in hopeless squalor as if their lives were worth less than those born with luck of unearned wealth. Crass injustice of the cards that are dealt. The time has come today. Don't hesitate. Take back our power. It's ours, so claim it for our own. Stand up and fight. It's now or never. Verse number three. Inspirational speeches led us to believe real change was coming. We've been deceived. Beltway insiders making dirty deals. President with our mandate totally failed. Just another politician making false promises. Extent of his betrayal utterly ominous. We just gotta stop listening to so-called leaders dissing us, condemning us terrorists and the expression of dissidents. Truth is clear. Face the facts. Only we can free ourselves. No one else. It's time to act. Democracy means power of the people. We must seize the day, cause there is no sequel. And one last chorus. The time has come today. Don't hesitate. Take back our power. It's ours, so claim it for our own. Stand up and fight. It's now or never, never.